Good afternoon. I'm Tim Papura, publisher of Security Systems News. Here at IAC West, sitting with Mark Hillenburg, Executive Director of Marketing.
That's right.
For DMP. Welcome, Mark.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.
So, we talk often, and I would love our audience to know a little bit about DMP, what you guys do, and then if you can, talk a few minutes about what's new at this event.
Sure, absolutely. So DMP, we are a control panel manufacturer. That's really how we got our start. We're a 40-year-old family-owned company in Springfield, Missouri, and we got our start by from a central station, a UL-listed central station in Springfield, and they decided that they could build products better than what they could buy at the time. And then we started building those products, used them ourselves, started selling them to friends in the industry, and that was 1983.
And here you are.
And then here we are. That's right. So we, we've come a long way, but it's been a good trip. And we do a lot more than just intrusion panels nowadays. But so we do access control, and we do fire alarm systems, and we have a range of products that go from residential, small residential, quick to install, 30 minutes to RMR is what we talk about, very fast to install residential system, all the way up to a 500 zone, commercial, high security, 96 doors of access control panel, and kind of everything in between.
What percentage of your business is commercial?
I would say probably 70%, 75%,
okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's difficult for us to tell because our products program up universal, so you can buy one product and install it residentially programmed one way or commercially another way, so
sure.
We don't necessarily always know.
Sure. But. And in terms of the commercial side, in your portfolio, what is the kind of the most common? Are you talking access control or what are you...
Probably the most common thing is our integration of access control and intrusion together.
Okay.
The idea of intrusion is to keep people out. And the idea of access control is to let people in. And so if you have an access control system and an intrusion system that aren't communicating together elegantly, then you're always going to have problems. The classic, the access control let me in, but I didn't have a code to disarm the system, so I created a false alarm.
Right.
So when you have an integrated system, that never happens. We never allow that to happen.
Right.
Yeah.
Talk about your engineering and your development, product development. You guys seem to be coming out with a lot of new products. How do you do it?
Well, so one of the unique things about us is we are a dealer direct, so we're not available in distribution. So we have a direct relationship with dealers, and to that end, we listen closely to those dealers at what they want and what they need, and we just try to deliver it. So it's not really, it's not too much of a mystery. We listen to what they ask for, and we try to deliver it. We do all of our development, all of our manufacturing in Springfield, Missouri, and as of lately, we've been doing a lot of development on app-based products, cloud-based products. We've added some video to our app and to our line, and it's really exciting. And for me, I'm an old guy in the industry now.
But you don't have the gray hair.
Yeah. Well, I'm a grandfather now. Yeah. So, but it's exciting to see some of the younger developers come along and really get excited about some of the products and services that we're offering and how that it really can work in people's lives and it's exciting. And to that end, we added Alexa Home or Amazon Alexa integration to our intrusion panel that we're showing at this show.
Excellent.
Yeah,
really?
I did a live demo of it the other day at one of our events, and it worked. And so that's always, live demos.
Oh, yeah, that's always tough. But, right. Yeah, congratulations on that. That's great.
Thank you.
But what are the new products do you have here at the show?
So we are showing a full line of new products. We have added a high-volume residential program. It's really a dealer program that has a differentiated product than our standard product for people that are really going after the residential market in a way that maybe they're doing door knocking or they're doing high volume, significant sales for residential. And that is that really has three parts. It starts with a product that automatically programs all of the devices as soon as it connects to the internet. There's an app that the sales team for that dealer uses out in the field that they build the system, and when they build the system, they name the zone front door, back door, and then when it learns in, it already is programmed into the panel as that and comes online. And then there's a very rich amount of sales training for the dealer salespeople, even a CRM app that they can go out and assign, you know, a block of a neighborhood and disposition all those houses, and the sales manager can see in real time how many calls that their sales team has made that day, how many sales they've made. And so we fulfill all that, two-day freight from anywhere continental in the United States, free and ready to go.
Excellent.
Yeah.
So all right, sounds exciting.
Yeah, we're excited about that. And it's called Secura.
Secura.
Yeah.
Okay. If there was one thing you wanted to leave with our viewers, what would it be?
Well, boy, you know, we've got two things. Yeah, we've got a lot of stuff. We previewed at this our owners forum, which is an event that we do every year the day before ISC. We previewed a couple of products that will be coming out later this summer, and we're excited about them. One is a gunshot detector. So there's a lot of gunshot detection technology out on the market, but the problem is they're extremely expensive. So we've developed a unit that actually installs on a standard intrusion panel, just like a smoke detector or motion detector. And so it doesn't take a unique system. You can put it on with existing systems. And we think that is something that's really going to change the landscape, that active shooter landscape. There's a lot of sessions here at this show, and it's a real issue in our culture. And we think that we could have an effect on that because it's affordable and it could be deployed widely. And then, you know, the other thing on the residential side that's kind of the darling, they have a big booth here, is the doorbell camera. You know, you can't go anywhere without seeing it on TV. And it seems like they work great. And we decided that we wanted to deeply embed the technology with our intrusion panel. To that end, we're building our own. So we have a unit that we're showing off in the booth. It's prototype, and it has a lot of nice features that the units on the market now don't have. We have a proximity reader built in, and it's got all the standard features that you'd expect, plus our two-way wireless. So you'll be able to really integrate it into the same app and do, you know, the whole thing simple and easy.
Perfect. Yeah. All right. One last thing. Okay. What is your URL?
Our URL is dmp.com.
Simple.
Very nice.
So www.dmp.com.
That's right.
Mark, thank you for your time. Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Have a great show.
All right. Appreciate it.